I moved 3 years ago. I moved down to LA to be a good son. My dad got a little sick. He has dementia. Oh, no, don't tense up. We love him. We're taking care of him. He's making the best of it. Life handed him a lemon, and he's using it as a remote control. And it's crazy, because it's like I've become my dad's dad, all right? And I'm not ready to be a dad. I still smoke weed out of apples. But I love my dad. I'm like trying so hard. I was like, I'm going to do this. You know, he sacrificed so much for me. It's my time to sacrifice so much for him. So I moved down to LA, and it's really brought the family together. My mom and I have become really close. I've become a rock, and I love it. I feel like it's a privilege. And my mom tells me everything now. It's like, Mom, call me whenever you want, in the middle of the night, whatever. And she takes full advantage of it. And recently, she was like, hey, so, Papi was very horny today. I know. So I said, no! She said, I can't tell people at church about this motherfucker, so listen. Said, fair enough. I'll listen. She's like, Papi got very horny. He got very aggressive. He picked me up. He pushed me up against the wall. He was leaning in to kiss me, and he stopped himself, and he said, I don't know if I can do this. I have a wife and two kids. My dad tried to cheat on my mom with my mom. And he didn't do it because he's a gentleman. But apparently he has a type. Little Cuban ladies, that's his shit right there. And it's tough, but I'm really up for the challenge, and it's, you know, it's kind of crazy sometimes, you know? Like, you just never know who's going to show up. I don't know how my dad's going to behave, you know, from any given moment. And we took him to Walmart. He darts down an aisle. He stops a young black employee there, and he goes, hey, black guy, where's the cookies? Like some sort of racist cookie monster. I felt so bad. I ran into the guy. I'm like, dude, I'm so sorry. My dad has Alzheimer's. And he's like, yeah, he better. To change my dad's diaper. I don't know if you've ever done that. It's kind of crazy. It's a moment I will never forget because it's the moment I found out my dad has a fucking humongous dick. This guy's dick is so big, I wasn't even grossed out by wiping his butt. I just opened the fucking diaper and I was like, what the fuck is that? I was scared and then immediately jealous. I was like, no! That's not what mine's like. Oh, fuck, did I get mom's dick? Fuck! I got a 4'8" woman's dick. You know how hard it is to help someone when you resent them so much?